Wendell Carter Jr. with a rebound. Franz Wagner from the hip buries the three. It's the second triple tonight for Wagner.
Rookie out of Michigan. Wagner puts it on the deck. Shot doesn't go, his own rebound, puts it back up and through. Plus a foul.
You mentioned Cole Anthony with the ball right now. Orlando has a very good pair of young guards in their starting lineup tonight with Anthony and Jalen Suggs.
Take the shot earlier in the clock. Look at Carter just working against Cade Cunningham at the size advantage. Five on the clock. Wagner left wide open.
Oh, look at him too. He's
feeling it. Another look at it here. Special K.
Here's Franz.
Too easy.
That's Franz.
Third in the league in defensive effective field goal percentage, which is an area where they historically have not been near the top of the league. Wagner.
Mo Wagner was a good college player too, and he's been an okay pro. He's got a nice skill set, but this kid, man.
Franz Wagner, corner three, too strong. Wagner from Suggs. Rookie connection.
This on the pass, boom. Not in his hands long. Great feed, and Franz right there. Well, he couldn't have put it closer to the.
Here's Anthony. And a slam for Wagner. Anthony retrieves with seven. Cole coming up, barrels in on Collins. Baseline back to Gore. Cutting is Wagner for the jam.
So good timeout by the Knicks. They talked it over. Ran a superb play that time.
Wagner gets free, drives, and throws it down. And the foul for Wagner.
Right on IQ, slicing and dicing between Barrett. And he will shoot one as well. IQ should have never allowed him to get inside. Barrett trying to deny, but in vain. So Wagner slamming and jamming at the line for one.
He is a scoring machine.
That thing is, when he lets that thing go, it is so pretty.
It's a laser. Franz Wagner, Euro-stepping and throwing it in over to Rosen.
Wow. Franz Wagner. Look at this Euro-step. It's pretty good.
Does it surprise you that their last 10 attempts per game? Franz Wagner, a nice drive.
Didn't turn that one over like we've seen in the past.
Bell wants it. And Carter Jr. takes it away. And here comes Wagner.
Barton will back it out. The shot clock is under 10 for Denver. That's a bad pass picked off by Harris. Orlando's got numbers. Harris lobs it for Wagner. He hangs just long enough to put it in.
A little piece of him. And then was a long pass.
That the Thunder don't is a lot of size.
Yeah, that's a lot of size there.
And Tate loses the ball, picked up by Wagner. Drives on Porter, got fouled, threw it up and in. He'll shoot one.
Right here, you just want to be sound. You know, contest shots and finish big with the rebound.
Offensive rebound, Carter. Back up top, Wagner. And he buries the three, his first of the game. Of 14. The Rockets are 11 of 14 from the field in the fourth quarter.
Okay, right here, you cannot get complacent. Orlando and the games they've won, they have come back from behind.
Would that have included pom-poms? I don't know. RJ Hampton out there. Franz Wagner for three. It is good, and so is he.
When I'm looking down here at Austin Reeves, he looks still a little gimpy. Hopefully he can just run it off here.